All right, so an entertaining first 5 minutes. Now we get to the start of round two. Claudia Goodell versus Jessica Andrade. Andrade gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Way to hide that leg kick.
Oh! Good series of strikes by her there. She is staying wicked busy tonight.
Oh! She is such a diverse striker that...
Goodellia better move. Andrade is in half guard. Nice hammer fist. Goodellia's back into full guard. Good solid strike on the ground. Well, she's able to get back up here, but man, look how wobbly she is. Wow. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Great punch landed with so much power.
Oh, how is she standing? Brutal knee to the body. Oh, straight right. 70 total strikes have now landed for Claudia Goodellia. And still landing at a pretty good clip, DC, landing with 58% accuracy against Jessica Andrade. DC, for my money, she's really timing her shots pretty well here tonight.
Her timing, accuracy, and also the activity level is great tonight.
Andrade gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range. Effective punch there by Goodellia. Seconds to go. Andrade gets caught by the straight punch. Oh!
Can't take pictures.
Quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotation high crunch is taking full rounds.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that ground and pound.
Money in the bank. Well, the right hand has been there for her tonight at times. Not that time.
Wow!
Third and final round.
Oh! You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
Oh, she just continues to land a high volume of strikes here, really just like she did in the previous round, and she does not seem to be slowing down at all.
Oh! She is such a diverse striker that big strike.
Oh, huge elbow! Just like that, the fight is over.
Oh! Woo!
That was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it. All right, let's...
Still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Got a flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All these bad bitches that we pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Big truck, little bitch.
It's time!
I'm too high to seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes and Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Jessica Andrade and Joanna Jędrzejczyk. All right, here we go with round one. Most people are not expecting of a grappler's delight tonight. These women can strike, and that's the type of fight they're expecting.
A lot of times people believe when you put two strikers together, they end up wrestling. But these two women have told us, don't even think about calling any grappling. Tonight you watch a kickboxing match inside of the octagon, so be prepared.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Nice punch lands over the top.
Oh, beautiful hook for her there. Big knee there. Oh, straight right. They're certainly getting after it early. Oh, man, I hate to laugh, but she lands another kick there, and now you're really starting to see that visible damage on the other side.
When you start seeing the redness in the leg, that means that every time she is driving that baseball bat right into the thigh where she wants it to land, and now her opponent is limping, her opponent's wounded, her opponent's injured, and now watch the target be way more stationary.
32 total strikes and counting that have landed for Jessica Andrade. Another nice kick by her there, and as a lot of fighters will say, no pad on the foot.
No pad on the foot, and no shin guards to protect you. She is blasting her opponent right now.
Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. Oh, and she connects there. Beautiful punch.
Great punch, but what's next? What is she going to use to follow it up?
Man, has she come out swinging tonight. Don't tell her about Muhammad Ali running miles backwards. She's moving forward.
She's going forward from the moment the official says to fight, and that is why we enjoy watching her fight so much.
Good fight here, under two to go. Oh, the right hand is there for her. Back and forth we go here. Ah, she's unable to connect with the left hook.
Nice looping punch. What a beautiful takedown.
All right, so we'll see how soon she goes to the single leg takedown, goes for it right there and gets it.
I mean, when we spoke to her earlier in the week, she told us what she was gonna do.
Right.
It's insane to watch her implement it so beautifully.
Pretty good get up here for Jędrzejczyk.
Double leg shot.
Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good. Man, she is just nonstop on the ground, moving in all the right directions. Another nice transition by her.
She's moving a lot, but every movement has purpose.
Nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big ground to pound.
All right, here we go, folks. Round two. Jessica Andrade. And the inimitable Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Oh, she blocks the punch.
What a punch. Look at the angle of that nice body kick. Look at the control of the posture as that big knee lands.
And they separate.
Nice kick.
Well, she's landed some good shots, but kind of point fighting a little bit, right? Nothing in terms of combinations.
And that's the problem. When you start point fighting it, you're jabbing this.
Oh, outstanding job by her there to change levels and get this fight to the ground. What do you guys call that, an ankle pick?
I mean, that's an ankle pick. There's a lot that goes into it for her to execute this fight. Amazing.
Good series of strikes by her there. She is staying wicked busy tonight.
Very busy, but also super accurate. She is on point.
She postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Good. Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
Well, the full arsenal on display here. 78 total strikes have landed for Jessica Andrade. And landing with 56% accuracy. Pretty good against Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Andrade going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Oh!
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight.
Beautiful knee. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range. Not tapping out tonight.
Another takedown land.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that ground and pound.
Money in the bank. Oh, she might be in trouble now. Huge diving punch to the head. Seconds remain in the round.
Shot at double leg.
Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. Elbow. Jędrzejczyk's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. When you get in a bad spot on the ground and you want to reverse it, that's what you need to do.
Masterclass in changing position. Unreal to see.
Jędrzejczyk's looking for that on
time. Oh, saved by the bell. Round over. And the finish came just in time.
Thought maybe she might tap there, but you know how tough she is. So the submission attempt right at the end of the round. Saved by the bell. Back to the stools they go. We'll see if she can recover in time for this next round. With which she operates here on the ground as she continues to get the ground and pound game going, she might get a finish here.
She's looking for a finish. She's so good at dictating these ground exchanges, and she's doing a fantastic job of building posture to try to land that kill shot from the top.
Here we go inside the octagon.